I completely forgot about that. Hey. Do you mind being in a YouTube video? Okay. Hey dude. I'm gonna be in in squads. Nathan here. If you want, you can join me. Basically, you're the only one that's in the lab. Or the... That. And I'm not party leader. Great. Yeah. If he has a Rust Lord. Oh wow. How about the new Rust Lord, which is in Season 9, or Season 10 I meant. Wow. Want to do battle labs, duos, squads, team rumble, creative, party, FFA, creative, we were just in, and it was annoying. It was actually not annoying. It was hilarious. Battle Lab is where you can experiment with bot grenades. I love them. Yeah. You wanna know what they are? No, those throw the bot, like, defaults that are horrible at the game. You can have bot wars, which the bots will react to enemy bots and enemy players. So, it's kind of like a mini war, but with bots instead. Okay. I have it on solid gold, you cannot take damage, and you can edit enemy players' buildings. Next thing. So where are you gonna go? We go to the portals. Whichever you go. Do you see the portals? No, I live in Nevada. Yeah. This game mode is kind of like, Playground. There we go. Yeah, but with bots and experiments. Dang it. He went somewhere. He's gonna come back soon. You had to loot a llama or a chest in order to get the bot grenade. So, you're going to Freezy? Oh wow, then that was quick. I'm going to Freezy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I call it Freezy on accident. Now, there is a pretty low chance of getting no bot grenades. There's friendly and enemy bot grenades. There's friendly and enemy bot grenades. The friendlies are the blues. The enemies are the grays. Now, if you spawn one... Oh, okay. If you spawn one in, you can see something pretty cool. They'll actually act like a regular player, but instead, not build. I'm gonna loot a little bit. There's one person watching us. So yeah. What? Do they respawn? No. The bots actually disappear out of nowhere. Like, if they die, they would just explode with, confetti. And then their loot would just drop. But our loot would just stay with us. Like, we'll keep the loot. Alright, and also, if you spawn a bot in, it actually counts as a person. No, like a person. Like, a player. When we just battle it out, when we find what? It's okay. Well, you could spawn any bot grenades, and they're gonna actually kill you if, Oh, yeah. Well, to me, they look like enemy bot grenades. Well... That's the only down part about, this. No. Oh my gosh. Oh, watch this. Yeah, that's ooh, more bug grenades. If you that's how powerful bots are. I found two llamas. No. No. Yeah, it's probably because ooh. They're gonna come for you, dude. Yep. Hey. Haha. Hey dude, you wanna know the fun part about this? The fun part is that, you can switch teams and go against all of them. I'm going on your team so I can kill these, all of them. I found, friendly bot grenades. Yeah, they drink shields. They have bots on the building? I found a rocket launcher, dude. Now, let's go and kill all the others. Mm-hmm.
plant-based fiber called psyllium. Psyllium works by forming a gel in your digestive system to trap and remove.
After, let's play duos.
Venom uses gel in
action. Okay. Anyways, this is the fun part, ready? If you build up, and they all actually stay in this in the area that were that they were spawned by. Oh god. I actually tried pickaxing him. Oh wow. I thought I saw a med kit somewhere. Wonder if you could fight any more bots? You can actually. There's more enemy bots over there. He's a teammate. We could switch teams and then battle them. Go to team 2. Oh, and also they pick up regular loot, like, loot that's, used, I guess. Oh. Hey. Okay, well, looks like, yeah. Dude, you sound like Shark Puppet. Anyways, wait a second. Okay, I'm back. Wait a second. I'm gonna put on my headphones. After this, I'll do something. No, it's 12:12. Oh, wow. Weeping. Huh? Yeah, I'm just gonna go and watch YouTube after this. I forgot to thank the bus driver. I am down. And it's worth it. He has a blue submachine gun. But he is low. Yeah, if I remember right. Okay.